Hi guys, good morning, good morning, good morning. Saturday ngayon. And may time ako para mag-spray paint dito sa ginawa kong kamotehan. Sorry guys, medyo maingay kasi right now ang daming construction dito sa amin. Maraming mga bahay na ginagawa. Anyway, ito yung gagamitin ko. VHT Flame Proof para dito sa exhaust ko. What do you think guys? Babaklasin ko ba siya or takpan ko na lang ng plastic dito at saka yung part lang na yun ng sprayhan ko? Pero kailangan kasi siyang mapatuyo eh. Maybe subukan ko na lang kayang baklasin. Mukhang hindi naman mahirap eh. Let's check kung saan yung mga tatanggalin ko dito. Maybe this one.
Oh. Ano to? Kung mahirap siya tanggalin ah. Ito.
I think yun. Tatlo. Then this one sa Vance & Hines na. Okay guys. Start na ako. Okay guys. One down. Took off the other bolt. And here's the last bolt. Alright. No. So simple. I'm just gonna paint this part and it's good to go.
A few moments later.
Before you proceed, you have to take off all the grease and everything para kumapit yung VHT flame proof. I'm using a microfiber cloth. Ito before, nakuskus ko siya with the Scotch-Brite na pang kaldero, kaya na walang paint. So today, I'm gonna paint it back and hopefully the VHT flame work will work. And of course, you have to read the instructions. Dito ko siya pipinturahan kasi wala na akong newspaper. Actually, wala na bumibili ng newspapers. So, garbage bag na lang. Okay. Let's see if it works. Here we go. Woo! Masyado mabigat yung aking pagpindot, guys. Check it out. Galing. I think it's gonna blend in. Sa likod naman, 8 to 10 inches, you have to spray it. Oops, tama. Sayang yun ah. So I've decided to paint everything para pantay. This is the first coating. Medyo hindi ako expert sa pag-spray paint, guys. Actually, it's my first time. Sana hindi siya mukhang ampaw. Rock and roll. Pero at least, kahit papano, even though it's just the first coating, nawala na yung eyesore na mark nung cover ng motorcycle.
Eventually.
Hey guys, habang inaantay ko matuyo yung pinipinturahan ko ng exhaust, maraming nagtatanong bakit nga ba Harley Davidson yung pinili ko. Because for me, before I bought this bike, nag-search muna ako mabuti, especially sa marketplace. As I've noticed, yung mga Harley Davidson hindi nagde-depreciate yung price. Kahit na mga lubang model na, mataas pa rin yung presyo niya. That's why, for me, when I was looking for a bike, I was also looking for an investment. Na kahit na, syempre ako, I'm a busy person, hindi ako nakapagmotor lagi. I was thinking na, why not get a bike na kahit na nasa garahe lang, habang tumatagal, mataas pa rin yung presyo. Because as you've noticed, maraming mga other brands, maraming mga other big bikes na paglabas pa lang ng ang kasa na ganyan, nag-depreciate na yung price. So, let's put it this way. Maybe I made a smart choice for choosing Harley Davidson. Plus, hindi naluluma ang classic rock and roll ko rin. So guys, I'm gonna check na kung natuyo na ba yung first coating ko. See you. Check na natin. Medyo nag-dry up na rin siya. Mabilis siya mag-dry up. Buti na lang umaaraw. Oops! Hindi ko napinturaan dito sa side na to. Ito yung original na paint ng exhaust. So, this is matte black, guys. Ito yung part. Medyo obvious pa siya. Siguro kapag napatungan pa yan ng a second coating, maybe it's gonna be okay na. Sweet!
1 hour later.
Hey guys, check this out. This is my third and final coating. Medyo nag-blend in na siya, pero basa pa siya. Ayun, nawala na, di ba? Yung pangit na nadikitan ng motorcycle cover. So, I think hindi ko pa siya makakabit sa motor ko right now. Or today, because papatuyuin ko po muna siya mabuti.
Later.
Hi guys, check this out. Okay na, di ba? Pinapatuyo ko na lang siya. Eksakto. Mambun na kanina, pero ngayon, pinasok ko na siya sa bahay. I think, maybe after 2 days, 3 days, ready na. So, ayun guys, finally, na-complete ko rin yung task ko for this Saturday, because I was really looking forward na makorek ko yung eyesore sa exhaust ng motorcycle ko. And thank you kay Jerry Formoso for recommending VHT Flame Proof. Nag-work siya, bro. And it's time for us to watch a movie because it's Saturday and matagal na rin kami hindi nakapag-watch ng movie. So, manunod kami ng Wakanda Forever. I hope it's nice. And by the way, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do subscribe to Arimoto on YouTube. And also, please follow me on Facebook. Regards to everyone and a happy Saturday. Rock and roll!